I'm gonna need you to hold your horses. This is part two, and there is a part three with all of the exotic vehicles that you wanna see. Like, here, follow, like, share, comment, subscribe. We're going to the other side. We are now headed to the other side, so get back with y'all in a second. This is the Chevy Blazer 2024. Oh, they got a plug in right there. Okay, yeah, how you do that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, email?
Yes, sir. That just says it's okay to receive an email.
Wait a minute, you might be German too, sir.
Good, I have a little bit of me still.
And what is your zip code, sir?
It's 46214. Busy enough. Two screens.
Is it keto everything?
space. Now these, now we into the cars that got space in the back. You got all your passenger seats with your space. Suburban at RST. Got Tahoe, dope. I love that color. That root beer joint hard. Ooh, that roof is huge. Got a little less space than a Suburban, but it's a Suburban. This is a Tahoe. This is diesel. Two-liter Ecotec V8, 10-speed, 76,000. This is nice. I like this. That's not bad. The diesel is more expensive than the Z71, but this is the sports package. Thank you.
So it's a heavy duty bike too, I'm gonna have to.
Well, so that's kind of what I'm going back and forth with. My wife and I are looking at getting an RV. So it's gonna be completely, okay. Yeah, it'll be completely contingent on what route we take.
This one ain't that big. Yeah. us clean. This mug is it. That's hard. I like that.
Well, this is a nice pickup too.
Y'all like it?
This is the winner. I've been trying all the mid sizes.
So you want a mid-sized truck, no trailer pulling or nothing like that. Every now and again, so this would be able to do it. So
the trailer package, though.
Yeah, I'm saying every now and again. It's not like you haul every day type of thing. You don't need a 150, 250 type thing.
No.
That mug is nice. HD Ford.